In the presence of the Lord, we are with reality.